গুড মর্নিং বাহরাই। এখন সময় সকাল 5:30, কর্মব্যস্ত আরেকটা দিনের শুরু। আজকের এই সকালটা উপভোগ করার জন্য আমরা আসছি বাহরাইনের প্রাণকেন্দ্র মানামা শহরের বাবাল বাহরাইন। আজ আমরা ফিরে যাব 1950-এ, টাইম ট্রাভেল করে নয়, বাস্তবেই। হ্যাঁ, আপনি ঠিকই শুনেছেন, হাজিস ক্যাফে।
Hello, good morning, sir. We are from Street Eater. So we came to know about this cafe from very long time. This is a very traditional and old cafe in Bahrain, and we read so many articles and so many videos about that. So we came to know more about from your side about the tradition, how this cafe start. We come to know your respected father, Mr. Haji, who started this cafe in 1950.
Yes.
And now you are the taking over his legacy and keeping this thing from generation to generation. So come to know from your side about the story, how it starts and how you are taking the legacy.
My name is Zuhair Haji. I'm the oldest son of Haji. He's the founder. Of course, me and my brother used to be in this cafe since our childhood. Of course, this cafe considered one of the oldest tradition cafe and restaurant in Bahrain, and nowadays they consider it as it's an heritage place. So we have visitors from all around the world. Whoever step in Bahrain, they come here and they try our food, and it is our pleasure to see all these generations are coming to place.
So can you tell us about the dishes and the food you serve here, the traditional dishes? And
of course, the dishes in the old days, it was only minors, only few dishes. My dad used to serve the people 2 to 3 type of eggs, fresh milk, yogurt, cheese. Those are the one. But today we could say something. We have a very large menu, especially in the breakfast time. We have more than 36 different type of breakfast, a local breakfast. Then we have lunchtime as well. So the lunchtime is more to rice and curries and all this stuff, tradition type of food in Bahrain. Then in the dinner, we just serve grill, which is barbecue. We open at early morning. So that's the unique things that at 5:30, you find people that are waiting in the cafe for having their breakfast. So to start with, in old days, as I said, there was only one shutter, a small place. Gradually, my dad enlarged the place and he handled the place to my brother Ahmed. He's almost more than 30 years spending his life with my dad. And then I joined them, I won't say recently, but it's almost 10 years ago. And we tried to expand the cafe. And we got a really magnificent support from the government and from the parts which they always supporting us. This is adding a big value to our place.
Thank you, sir, to give us your time. We tried the breakfast today and we feel like this is just like the in old age. And you serve still the simplest way. The breakfast is with the yogurt, milk and cheese, same as 1950. We feel like we taste from the old age time. And we feel really lucky to be here with you. And very thank you to give us your such time. And we hope your legacy will be, you will continue your father's legacy for long time as soon as you can carry it.
That's our pleasure to have you here in our restaurant. And you give us a good indication about what we serve to the people. That's a valuable thing to us. And as we said, we try to encourage the new generation to carry on in this field. This field, we thought a lot of things about it. We started while we was a little boy with my dad. He used to bring us on bicycle. And now I have to teach my son, my daughter and my nephew and niece to come and carry on the Haji Cafe to a step forward.
Thank you, sir. And one more question. And nowadays, this restaurant business is growing more and more in Bahrain, like from traditional to modern. And what is your comment about the who are trying to come to the business newly for the restaurant business? Or what is your valuable comment or suggestion for them, for the new generation?
You know, as long as we're working in the food and restaurants, I always encourage the new generation. They shouldn't forget the old days. They should focus on the tradition food. That's the goal should be. We do a magnificent type of serving people. We do a lots of good things about what was Bahrain in old days to new days. We have a wonderful kind of business. This is my suggestion: should the people focus on the old tradition restaurant in Bahrain? You know, the beauty of this place, we made the environment to be a home for everyone. I know spectators coming from all around the world, the minute they step in Haji Cafe and having their lunch or their breakfast, or they feel they are at home. So this is the key factor of the successful of the place. So that's the point. We work in a time let people feel relaxed once they come in the place, and that's the successful key.
Thank you so much, sir. We are it's really pleasure to meet with you and talk to you. We are very thankful to you, and all the best for your cafe and future also. and very thank you to you.
Sure, you most welcome Anika, feel free and consider it's your home.
Thank you.
We welcome everyone.
Thank you.
So, আজকের মতো বিদায়, দেখা হবে অন্য কোনো দিন বাহরাইনের অন্য কোনো রেস্টুরেন্টে. আল্লাহ হাফেজ.